out, Jimmy?
I've got the instructions to fix this, but not the studs. Any ideas? Shall we? You won't regret it. You know, with a few extra studs, I could probably fix this up for you. Thanks a lot!
Excuse me, might I trouble you for a moment?
I was giving the Bat Computer its weekly spit and shine and couldn't help but notice the radar picking up a number of incoming hostile vehicles. I'm no expert, but if I were a caped crusader of any repute, I would be launching a full-scale defense on land, sea, and air. But frankly, there are sandwiches to be made, so I'll leave that to you.
Somebody wants to be a hero.
The enemy presence on land has been neutralized.
You'll never take us alive.
That according to my rudimentary understanding of the machinery in here, the enemy threat has been dealt with.
Excellent work.
I shall prepare a victory sandwich and accompanying cup of tea in your honor. Oh, and I took the liberty of polishing this up for you.
micromanagers.
What's going on down there?
Soul searching here, so if you don't mind. I mean, who does that other Batman think he is? Showing up with his fancy pants, maneuverable limbs like some kind of maneuvering guy. There's no way that preening rubber duck could beat up bad guys like those guys over there.
Oh
That's how it's done. Now try and tell me I'm not the real Batman. Go ahead, I'm all ears. Try it. Okay, those guys probably aren't the best people to ask since we just beat the jazz out of them, but I think I've made my point. You know what? You weren't too bad out there either. If I was in a brooding loner, you could totally be my sidekick. Just kidding, you couldn't. Job to do.
Thank you, sir. Copy that. Thank you, sir.
Okay.